What's happening, y'all? This is Danny Oakley here. Welcome back to Halo 2. Last episode of Halo 2, we were with Master Chief, still at High Charity, chasing the Prophet of Truth, and we chased him off of High Charity. Oh, here I ask my size 24 hoof. Love that. Okay, so, yeah, we're definitely taking this thing. Okay, yeah, I was about to say, let me ride in this, damn it. Alright, so we chased the Prophet of Truth off of High Charity. We had to leave Cortana behind, which finally explains why we had to leave her, or why we had to rescue her in the third game, or how she got. So I always thought that she was taken, and then they were just rescuing her, but apparently she stayed behind. Ha! Dumbass. Okay, so I don't have any. No, I was trying to see if I had any machine guns, but I don't. Well, I do, but how do I? Is there someone has to be in with me to fire them? I wouldn't think so. I mean, I have no idea. We're just gonna keep going. We're gonna keep shooting. Get out of the way. There we go. Where are you going? Finally glad I get to ride in a raid for once. Didn't know if I'd be able to get to by the end of this game. Oh! Well, I accidentally exited. My bad. Don't do that. Yeah. Let's try not to do that. So, apparently, there's a boost. That's about it. I can't figure out how to send you flying. Alright. Is that a scarab? Holy shit. Can we ride that? I would love to ride that. Like, I'm literally... Oh, God. Oh, God. That was stupid. Gotta be more direct. More direct and real fast. Boop. What? Huh, shit. All right. I seriously want to see if I can drive that, but I don't think I can. I'm assuming I need to go this way, so let's go this way.
Arbiter, I thought he was dead. Hold your fire. Hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter. They will fight by our side.
Oh, thank God. I saw those two hunters, and I was like, oh my God. But I'm glad that these tanks are going to be helping us out. Jesus, every step they make. Oh yeah. Man, they're just taking those hits. It's nice having these little tank bastards on our side for once. All right, there we go. All right, then. That was nice. Wow. Blew those damn things right in front of them. God! Missed me with that shit. Boop! Oh my God, are you, what the fuck? What?
I thought he was dead.
All right, let's try this again, this time with these hunters right in front of us, so that we don't die by some other means of bullshit. So, dead. Oh, love it. All right. Jesus. Obviously that thing is not on my side. Yeah, that thing is definitely not on my side. Whatever, let's go. Alright. I don't know where the two hunters and that elite went, but I gotta keep going. All right, come on. Whoa, what? God damn it. Okay, how far did I go back? No, okay, not that far. Alright. Okay, that is bullshit. I don't know how much of that it took. Oh, those are needlers. Okay. Lend me your gun. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Oh, got our hunters back. Oh, let's get our achievement real quick. That much ammo for this carbine. Alright. I think we got everybody, so. Okay, they turned around right when you needed it to. Oh, come on! Don't tell me they got a hold of it. Ho 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 ho! You just got bitch slapped by a hunter. Is that a human?
Listen, you don't like me and I sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring.
And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage
and give me some cover. Gonna know what's coming.
Oh, that's so fucking cool. I love how... just make sure I know how to fly this thing again. B, right? Yeah, B, just drop a bomb. Oh. Whoa! Ha ha ha! Come on, Scarab. You are way more powerful than this, than what I'm flying in right now. So you gotta help out. There we go. Finally nailed it. Oh, just keep going. Shit. Let's see, I think you can move forward now. They put another Banshee there just in case you got shot all to hell. Damn. That sucked. I want to wait for him to go forward. Because he can definitely go forward and take more of those shots than I can, so... Shit. Fly away. Up, 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 up! Alright, there we go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, he's far up there now. Should be taking out a good bit of the resistance. Or maybe it won't show up until I get there. Not quite. Nope. Not as good of a flyer. I probably need to not focus on that and just go to the door. Yeah. Alright. Where? Oh yeah, right here. Oh, piss. As soon as I activated it is when they saw me. Well, damn. On, what the fuck? Right here, huh? Okay. Nope, never mind. Just kidding. Son of a bitch. Damn it! And hop, there we go. Piss. All right. Let's get going. Whoa, okay. That works. God, they're still walking her?
Come, human. It is easy. Take the icon in your hands. And do as you are told.
Please use caution. This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus. Stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo Even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively,
the seven. Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the prophets have betrayed us.
Holy shit!
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the prophet's escort.
God, he has a gravity hammer. That's the first time the gravity hammer is introduced. So how are we supposed... That is bullshit. Okay. God damn it. Son of a bitch! How the fuck? Come on now. Oh! No, 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 no! Jesus. Oh.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
All right. What? Is that it? Is that the end of the game? Holy shit! That's the end! Holy fuck! Wow! I didn't expect it to be... I didn't expect that to be the end. I guess, in a sense, it does make sense. If I remember correctly, yeah, because the third Halo game starts off with Master Chief crashing back down on Earth, getting woken up by the Sergeant, and then the Arbiter being there and then helping out. That's, holy shit. I didn't expect that to be the end of the game. Wow. My final thoughts on this game, it was a really, really great game. I'm glad I finally was able to get around to playing the second Halo game. It's just how Halo is, though. You know, it's, you know, basically lived up to how Halo is with it being not really certain where you're supposed to be going. You have to kind of find that out on your own. And even on normal difficulty, enough enemies and enough shot at you will kill you instantaneously, and it's just kind of annoying and all that stuff. But other than that, holy shit, we are done with the game, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it, because I sure as hell enjoyed it. All right, y'all, that's gonna be it. Thank y'all so much for coming out to watch this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, smash that like button, let me know what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more great content. Thank y'all so much for y'all's time, and we'll see y'all in the next round.